Say to each other, now's the time. Thank you. This is Stephen Harrow. Stephen Harrow. I'd like to have you listen now to John Oddo, our pianist, and this is one he wrote. It's an original composition. And you'll also naturally hear his piano. He always puts a little solo in front of us. Very nice of you, John. We appreciate that. And this is really quite a lovely chart. And once again, we don't have a permanent title. But for the for this particular performance, we're calling it Theme in Search of a Movie.
Thank you.
Call on our lead trombonist, Gene Smith, to do first of all a request, and I have to answer this request for an old Ralph Burns tune, which was written originally for the late great Bill Harris, trombonist. And here now is Ralph's tune, Bijou, and you'll hear Gene Smith on the solo, Bijou. Thank you. And here's Gene to do a very lovely tune that was arranged several years back by Alan Broadbent, a New Zealander with a great amount of ability and talent. And this is a great tune written by Michelle Legrand called What Are You Doing the Rest of Your Life? Dean Smith, ladies and gentlemen. Heaven, and I know you're worth it. You've made a heaven for me right here on earth. When I'm old and gray, dear, promise you won't stray, dear. I miss you so, Sonny Boy. Paying attention. It was called the Greasy Sack Blues, and as always, we dedicate it to all the McDonald's restaurants all over the world.
Thank you.
Very much. And now I'd like to do a very old blues, and you'll hear, once again, you'll hear John Oddo at the piano. This is one that's always been a sort of favorite of mine, because I think it says something. It was during a period of my very early youth when I first heard this tune, and it was still prohibition time in the United States. And we had clubs. For instance, in Chicago, I played in several of them. And going home from the club one night, which was the Granada Cafe, I was driving my Roadster back to the hotel. And we were stopped at a red light, a couple guys and myself in this car. And a big black sedan drove up next to us, and three very unsavory looking cats came out of this limousine. And one pointed a gun into the Roadster, and the other one was waving a blackjack. And I don't know whether what just what happened, but we must have panicked or something, because all of a sudden we tried to swing with our arms and from a sitting position, which wasn't too groovy. But evidently it upset these marksmen, because one of them shot off the gun and my leg happened to be in the way. And it was quite an experience for a 16-year-old. That was prohibition time. And this tune was from that period. It was written by Averill Parrish. He didn't shoot me up. Not Averill, he was a good cat. Averill Parrish was a pianist with Erskine Hawkins. And, no, come on. Harrison Hawkins had a big hit called Tippin' In. And then later he did Tuxedo Junction, which is about 15 or 20 years earlier than Glenn Miller did it. And of course, you know, everyone immediately thought it was a new tune. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Hey, but I want to do this one before I get carried away completely. This is a lovely old blues, and it was the picture, the whole scene of this type of blues was that it was music to be played in an after-hours club. So imagine now that you're sitting in a very dark, smoky room, and you're drinking with both hands, because that's the way it used to be. And this is called After Hours, and John, would you please put us in that mood, please? One, two, three. The piano player a water glass of gin. Thank you. smoke the lights, here come the law.
Thank you.
We want to thank you for being very kind. And if you ever need a band for a bar mitzvah or a wedding, Polish weddings, I'm very good at that. You know, it could be almost anything. You got some neighbors you don't like, we can do that. Drive very carefully if you have a car. And we stay later, but once again, it interferes with old John's drinking. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a lovely audience. We've really enjoyed playing for you. And I hope we can all get together again sometime. Until then, from the young man and me, we'd like to wish all of you love. Take it easy. May the Lord bless you. I'll see you around. Thank you very much.